Ross, wake up.
Oh my fucking head.
Circle some jobs. Sort your life out. Hey, get back here.
Are you here for the interview?
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, I am.
Look.
I don't need luck.
So you must be Kelly.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Story lads?
You must be Ross.
Sure.
So do you have a copy of your CV there, please? Thank you.
What's a CV?
Where have you worked before?
I've done a year's internship at KPMG.
I actually had fourth year work experience in Donnybrook Fair.
Do you feel you have any weaknesses?
Well, sometimes I overanalyze things and my computer skills aren't perfect.
Mate, is that a serious question? I could bench my own body weight at the age of 12.
So, why should I give you a job?
Well, I did my master's in Smurfit last year after finishing with a first in commerce, and I'm really interested in this area of work.
Dude, I graduated with a 2-2 in BCom, and my dad fucking owns this place.
Thanks very much for coming in, Kelly. Yeah, we'll be in touch soon.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, she looks promising.
Lads, it's been fun, but I got a scoot. Lancer match starts at 10. Yeah.
What an absolute joke.
So how did the interview go?
Oh, I fucking nailed it. You have no chance.
Sorry, hold on a sec. Hello?
Is that Kelly? Hiya, yeah, we'd actually like to offer you the job.
Oh my god, are you serious? Thank you so much. I didn't think I'd get it. Yeah, okay, I'll see you Monday. Thanks, bye-bye.
Who's that?
This guy from the interview. I got the job.
Oh, this is awkward. Daddy's going to fucking kill me.
Will I show you how I prepared for the interview?
Would you? Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try it.